collaboration has been going on for a couple of years. So all of a sudden, Jenny, who's over there, she came up with the idea to have a collaboration with a Melmark students, musicians, and all of a sudden I was rehearsing on a Friday morning with this orchestra on a Beethoven symphony, and I saw 7, 8, 9, 10 very disciplined young men and ladies really enjoying the music. So after the concert, after the rehearsal, I went to see them. We had pictures together, and I immediately had a great friend. Is my friend, is the second from the left, Mark. He's speaking French, actually. Yep. He was born in New York, but lived for a long time in Paris. So we started talking in French. So all the others went like, huh? What's going on here? So, and this is the moment, I think it's 3 years ago, when we became friends, and since then, we've been inviting them a couple of times, so actually they are part of our audience family. For me, as a music director, but also as a composer, it was a great pleasure to work on the arrangements, and the next piece you're going to hear is Away in a Manger.
Thank you.
When a conductor of a classical orchestra is moving with his hands, one, two, three, you know exactly that everybody is going to play at the same point. So when we were rehearsing together, I was following Sue's movements, and we were never together. So we had a little chat between two of us. Depending on which piece, sometimes I have to anticipate, because not every musician is reacting the same way to the movements I make. So sometimes she's giving a downbeat, but I have to be later because in order to get everything together. But we had a great time working together, and I think it's so good so far. I'm very happy with those performances. In the meantime, everybody's ready for the next piece. Are you still okay?
Yeah.
We have a sign, huh? You ready for it?
Good.
We're ready.
Thank you. Thank you.